Well, yesterday was a big day for college football as teams all over the nation locked up another class of players. One West Valley Eagle got to sign his name to the University of Idaho, and a dream was realized. But there's a lot more to the story of Jace Malek, who's teaching us all what it means to be Malek Strong.
Kids don't get any better than Jace Malek.
You know, he's the kind of kid that you hope to raise someday as a parent.
Jace Malek is one of the best high school athletes in our area, an all-state football player and a three-time state finalist in wrestling.
He just gets it. He got the schemes. He's got the attitude. He's got the physical tools. He's got the mentality to just dig deep within himself.
His coaches say he never complains about injuries, he just plays through them. So when he started to feel pain in his hip back in October, nobody thought much of it.
I just thought it was a sore muscle, and being a senior athlete, I didn't want to take off time my last year of wrestling, last year of football.
We thought, you know, Jace's hip had been sore from what we thought was a football injury. I kind of worked on it with the chiropractor a little bit, that wasn't helping.
Jace fought through the pain on the wrestling mat and was 23-1 this season. But eventually the pain got to be too much, so they went in to get an MRI. Last Wednesday, they got the results. He had a tumor the size of a cantaloupe called Ewing sarcoma, cancer.
The MRI news at first was heartbreaking. It was kind of just, we didn't really know what we were gonna do.
To me, it was shock. It was kind of just, you know, I mean, it took a long time to hit me, you know, because I, you know, it's Jace, he's like Superman to me.
When we announced it to our teaching staff, it was a very quiet room. I think all of our teachers understand what type of kid he is.
Then came the fear of losing his football scholarship. Jace had already committed to the University of Idaho, and with National Letter of Intent Day approaching, the Vandals had a choice to make, but it was an easy one. They honored his scholarship.
Never a doubt. You know, Jace is, he came to every single one of our home games. He was at our camp. You know, I feel like he's been a bigger part of our team as some of the kids that are freshmen. He's been around all the time, and you just grow to, you know, you love him. He's part of your family, so you're definitely going to be there for him.
When they told me that they were going to stick by our side and the scholarship was still there and they weren't going to back out of that, that meant the world to us. That was huge.
Idaho has just amazed us. They've blessed our whole family. They've blessed Jace with this. It's given him something to look forward to.
Jace signed his letter of intent yesterday, and a scholarship is waiting for him. So now comes treatment, chemo and radiation, something he says he's going to tackle head on.
I'm just going to get it done. What do I care? I'm the chemo. If I lose my hair, it don't really matter. I shave it anyways. So, no, I'm not really worried about it that much. I'm just going to do what I need to do.
You know, I gave him new hope. He knows that he has something, you know, to fight for. You know, he's going to get back on the football field. And if anybody can do it, it's Jace. You know, I mean, that's just the type of kid he is.
Anyone that's been with someone going through cancer treatment can tell you it's not cheap, and the community is starting to chip in to get Jace Malek's back.
I think that we're realizing now how many people's lives that Jace has touched, how many friends he has. I mean, seeing, you know, people that are so supportive, people that I didn't realize Jace was friends with, and I mean, the community is huge.
I'm just excited that, you know, that his family's going to get that you know, financial help. I mean, because the kid deserves the best. He deserves the best treatment. He deserves the best chances of getting through this.
Just an awesome kid, awesome family. Nobody at West Valley had anything but great things to say about him. If you want to learn more about Jace, maybe donate or even just give a word of encouragement, you can check out their Facebook page, Tackle Cancer 99. There's a link there to donate. There are also going to be updates throughout his treatment, so you're going to be able to keep up with everything Jace does. But just an awesome kid, awesome family, awesome of the University of Idaho to stick with the commitment. Because you know what? They didn't have to do that.
No.
So pretty awesome.
For him, attitude is everything, right?
Absolutely.
And I mean, that's going to help him in his fight.
Absolutely.
And I know he already has a lot of fans. But if you're not a Vandal fan after that, I don't know what it takes.
I know.
Awesome.
That's right. They did the right thing.
Thanks so much, Keith.
You bet.